Bordeaux, je suis à Marin.
Je m'appelle Justin Trudeau et je suis né de Patino. Everybody knows how hard I fought for you to be included in the political process. I think that we need young people involved. I think we need to get young Canadians across this country to believe in politics, to get out to politics, to vote, to hear, not just to have young people participate, but because the kinds of ideas that young people bring to politics are the kinds of things we need to be talking about. The problem with this amendment, while I understand that the importance of overtly valuing youth, is actually a disincentive to recruitment. Right now we have about 11% double that, then to go to 22%, they would still have a guaranteed 25%. So there's nothing encouraging young people to go out and get more and more young people and be heard. Because it's not just the groups of young people who will show up here, but young people from across the country who need to participate. That's why we need to vote down this 25% amendment, but we have to vote in favor of one member, one vote.
Speaker, opposed to the motion, microphone number two. You have 1 minute, please.
My name is John Leonard. I'm a delegate from Sudbury, Ontario. I'm also a delegate from President of the Alberta Chamber. Against this motion, I think it's a misguided attempt to do something that we should be doing already, which is to recruit constantly, build our numbers, grow this party, grow this institution, this organization. I'm against this motion because I think it treats us as though we're somehow separate. It creates a gulf between the Alberta's and the rest of this party. Don't need a booster seat. We need leadership. We need leadership that inspires us to go out there and get 5, 10, 15 more members to join our ridings each and every ride. We can have a voice everywhere across this country. Don't let anybody tell us that we can't do it. Let's go.
Thank you. Good morning. My name is Belinda Strana. Outspoken leadership on this very important evolution of the party, Nappy Baines and his team for vigorously working towards this motion. I'm here because I believe it's in the best interest of our party and our country that we adopt this amendment. I've always considered the Liberal Party the party of the people of Canada. It does so, it reflects it that way in the policies that we stand for, policies of fairness, of compassion, and equality. And now I believe it's time that we also make sure that the way we elect future leaders also reflects that. We must demonstrate that the way we elect future leaders, that we make every vote count. Every member's vote must count equally. I would encourage the youth not to be disappointed by the last amendment that did not pass.
Mr. Chair, fellow Liberals, John Gillis from Halifax, Vice President of the Scottish Liberal Party. I'll try to be brief and to the point. I think this resolution reflects a false democracy. Giving people across the country a vote does not mean they will have more power or more ability to influence what happens. It creates a virtual party. Three things I'd like to highlight. $10 memberships across the country, riders with small membership lists, can be targeted and bought. If you don't think it's happened in Nova Scotia and previous leaderships, it can happen here. It puts us at risk to be taken over and takes away the ability of good Liberals, long-time Liberals, to come together and make smart, cogent decisions as we do it now. That's a huge risk that we should not make ourselves up to. Number two, as we've heard today, this party has always protected the influence of youth, women, and Aboriginals. I was lucky to be on the National Executive for 2 years in that capacity and had a chance to come up in the party, to get to know people, and to learn this process.
Thank you. Would you wrap up, please?
Thank you. This is a faceless system which takes away our ability to be together as a strong family. I urge everybody to vote this down. Thank you.
Thank you.
To the people of Canada, that the Liberal Party is an open party, that the Liberal Party wants more people to join the party, that the Liberal Party is not a private club. It's an organization that belongs to the people of Canada. It belongs to all the people of Canada. Le Parti libéral n'est pas un club privé. Le Parti libéral, c'est un parti ouvert, fort et démocratique. Et j'implore tous les délégués, ce changement constitutionnel so important. I ask all of you, please join with us in rebuilding a strong, open and democratic Liberal Party.
Amendment 1.1.
I think there is definitely an enthusiasm for one member one vote. However, with the weighted process, arriving with 20,000 people will only have 100 points. Arriving with 100 people will have 100 votes. So 25,000 or 20,000 or 5,000 people who vote will have the same weighting as arriving with 100 people in it. In an effort to avoid buying the process, the weighting has been included. And I think it's a good attempt, but it's not good enough. We're not there yet. We have to be careful what we want. We have to think about it, and it needs more reflection. I urge you to vote this down. I have a hard act to follow, but truly you must think this through. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'll proceed to the vote on amendment one member, one vote. Those in favor of the amendment, please raise your voting cards. En faveur de la proposition en anglais, le délégat. Thank you very much. Those who oppose, ceux qui sont contre. C'est adapté.